Hey friend, in today's video we are gonna learn how to install Netflix in any Android devices. Recently I bought a Android box MX 9 Pro from Alibaba.com and I tried to install. I tried directly from the Google Play Store, then I tried from the Aptoid Store. I got the Netflix in the Aptoid. I was also able to log into my account, but when I tried to play the video, it was showing the loading message only. I tried many tricks. Finally, I found one trick on Portuguese video. It was very difficult for me to understand, so I thought I will share this third trick with you so that you will not found any problem. If you bought any Android box and you could not found the Netflix on Google Play Store, like here I tried to search Netflix, then I could not found the application. I can found guides and some tutorials, but not the Netflix. So let me tell you how you can install the Netflix on your smart TV, Android box, or any Chinese Android box which is not authorized by the Netflix for installing their application. So let me begin. First of all, you need to go to the settings, then come to the more settings, then go to the securities, enter it, and you need to enable unknown sources so that you can install the applications which you have downloaded through the internet, because we are gonna download this application through the internet directly. Now open the Chrome. Now type the address bit.ly/wbonet01 and press enter or click on the go button. Automatically one application will be downloaded in your Android device. Now we can see the messages coming over here. Because we have already downloaded this application, so I don't want to download, but in your case you need to download this one. Then we will make the setup of this application. Now click on these dot buttons and come to the download section. Here you can see your application netwbo01.apk, and then double click over here and you will see the message for Netflix application for installation. Click on the installation button and installation will begin. And once it is installed, click on the open button. It will open the Netflix for you. Just wait for some time. And now make sure you should not update this application. Click on the cancel button, because if you update this application it won't work. And now you cannot see my login screen because it was not recorded by the screen recorder. So now you need to enter your ID and password. I can show you my login screen later on. And now you can see I have logged in. Select your account. You will see the screen. Click on OK and boom, you get the Netflix, and now you can watch your series, your movies, everything you can watch. Here is a sample from my TV. If you like this video, please click on the like button, subscribe our channel for this kind of tutorials, and share this video on your social networking website. Thank you friends for watching our video. Please come back again. Thank you.